Good morning. April 11, 2021, Sunday for prophecy. What prophecy? I pray in America, Philadelphia, in Sunday morning night, 9 p.m. of April 11, 2021, I see shooting. I pray in Jesus.
In other news here this morning, a man shot in the back ends up in police custody in West Philadelphia. It all began with a report of a shooting last night at 53rd and Osage Avenue. Officers took a 23-year-old man to the hospital in stable condition. He was shot once in the upper back. Not clear who shot him. Authorities have not said why they later arrested him at the hospital.